So if it was E-Man, wouldn't it be E-Spaced Man?
Alright. That's what I'm saying, it's definitely Emin.
Or E-Man.
Right, right.
Especially if it's name backwards.
Cool.
That word backwards would be...
By your faults.
Dicks.
How do you do that vote kick, though?